on the previous episode. I can
smell your fear. No, you can't. I shower regularly.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Castlevania Lords of Shadow 2, there's a corpse! As per usual, at the start, we're gonna have a quick little looky-loo, see what it is I'm working on. I think Sustained Sweep is my major one for the whip, and Aerial Sweep if I can. Okay. Okay, hi. Yes, hello, nice to meet you too. Oh, I can get in the car now. And whip. Bam, lovely. Ah! Leave me alone. Oh, crikey, okay, I'm not a fan of these guys, I've got to be honest. Not really a fan in the slightest. I feel I should maybe just kill them, you know? I feel I should definitely, by this point, just kill them. I say just kill them, that would just require me being able to kill them, but still. Wah-pah! Wah-pah! Okay, and it's sword time! But Dinora. Alright, you wanna play ball? I play ball. What? Oh yeah! Like it's nothing! Oh right, I forgot I can't dodge those attacks. Hoo-ah! Come on, I did a special dodge and then you ruined it! How do you ruin everything? Alright, come on you. Come on you. Oh god. I'm not doing well! Not doing well in the silence. It's been a bad start, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a bad start. There we go. Crikey. No, time to run. Ah! Okay, and a little bit of recharging. So, what are we doing? We are heading to the church where we woke up at the start of the game in order to find out who exactly is trying to... Well, I don't know what they're trying to do, but somebody's been snooping around my church. And it's my goddamn church. Nobody snoops around my church. Elevator time. Bing! Please step away from the doors. The doors will shut behind you. Please step away from the... I hate elevators. Now these guys, I can sustain whip a little bit. Like so! Ah! That was a good start. That's a sledgehammer. That's clearly cheating. Stop that. What did I literally just say to you? I didn't say continue. No, I said stop, didn't I? Did I say stop or did I say continue? I said stop. Come here, you. I would like the health. The health. I would like the hell out. Stop that. There we go. Splendid. Right. What am I doing? They were eating this delicious man over here. He does look delicious, admittedly. But I don't think I'm going to eat him. I'm going the wrong way. Apparently. I don't think I've ever been down here. See, I know for a fact I've never been down here. Where am I going? Huh. Can I go left, I guess? Maybe up there? That looks... Ooh, hello, Mr. Painbox. You sneaky little goose. How am I meant to do this? Where am I going? What am I doing with my life? What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. How do I get to that painbox? Can I destroy this? No. Mr. Pain Box! Will I play? Okay, I think we have to go round. I mean, we definitely have to go round, frankly, so it was a bit silly to pretend otherwise. Off we go, I really need to start using Misform. I just forget about it all the time, and it's so good and so useful, and I just keep forgetting. Ow. Splendid. Ooh, yay! Yay! Cool beans. Blah 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 blah. Bing! Sweet! Still got 20 to go to max that out. There's no way I'm going to manage that before the end of the game. I'm sure there's plenty that I've missed and stuff. It's not a big deal at the end of the day. Am I meant to be up here? I feel no. I feel no is the right answer. Whee! Just gonna keep on heading down here, I guess. And see where the road takes us. I see you there, sir. Geronimo! Ow! Come here, you. Come on, come on. There we go. And whip it. And whew. Whew. Nearly. I'm getting better. Stop. Stop that. Stop that right now. It's very rude and I do not appreciate it. What did I just say? I said stop it. I didn't say continue. If I said continue, I would have been fine with you continuing. But did I say continue? Did I? Hell. Right. Hell. Okay, onwards! I don't really remember being down here before, which doesn't make sense because I've been to the church before, so why can't I just go the same place I did to get here the first time? I mean, it's cool, so it's fine, but strange. Hup. Bit close for my liking, that one. Bit blimmin' close. Whee! Did I win? I feel like I won. Oh, I did, I won. Up we pop. And up we pop. And hello, Skipper. Now you're gonna be silly, aren't you? So I'm trying to destroy his shield. Wanna destroy his shield. Shield, shield, shield. Shield is gone. Splendid. Please stop shooting at me, it is rude. Thank you. I'm gonna eat his friend because I can do the health, I think. Now, I don't technically eat him, so do I still get the health? I don't feel I do. There we go. And counterattack, and counterattack, and counterattack. And whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it. And run away. Ew! I got a counterattack when I can because it's so rare for me to actually manage to. I never really try, in fairness, but. So that's Counter-Strike Whip. We're working on that very slowly. And my nose hurts. And away we go. Whee! Whee! Oh, okay. I really do some health. I've kind of just stopped caring about our health in general and just. Really, the only thing that matters is trying to master my whip to level 3, which I think, and I'm pretty confident, is the max. Oh, music, stop being so beautiful again. Why are you being this pretty? I can't bear it. I just can't bear it. I don't know how loud it is for you guys. I'm going to turn it up a little bit. Audio. Oh. Somebody told me to turn voice up, so I'm going to do that. Music is on max, I'm afraid. There you go, that's a good feel for just how beautiful the music is. Oh, but I've got no health. Hello. You're finished, Scott. That doesn't seem likely to me. Maybe it does. Hello, you're large. I'm not a fan of your work, not a fan of one Dickens, I need health. Right, let's try to get rid of some shields. Crikey. Come on, get stuffed. Let me destroy your shield. There we go, one down. Come here, you. There we go. Right, now that's done. Do I have to destroy yours? Hello? Yep, gotta destroy his face. Ow. Whew, that was close. Bit too close for my liking. Come here. I'm gonna blow your face up. Trying to blow your face up. Come here. Not making it easy on me, are you? There we go. That's all I needed. Now let's just focus on getting our health up a little bit more. Because I'm a goddamn vampire. Come here. Okay, that'll do. Whip it. Splendid. Woo! Okay, hello, sir. Let's be buddies! Ha! Okay, now we can focus on aerial sweep, I think. Yeah. Well, this one. Because he's big, basically. Ow. No, 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 no! Where are they? Are they still coming after me? I can't tell. Oh yeah, there they are. Hello. Do you mind? Sir, it's very rude. Oh, okay. Yay! Time to run, time to run. I thought he was dead, I really did. And dodge, and dodge, and dodge. I can see them in the goddamn sky, and they're coming after me. Please stop that. Please stop that. Yay, okay, and whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it. There we go. And run, and run, and run, and run. Huzzah! That was dead easy. Dead easy. Oh. Kill him. Ooh, ooh, oh, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Why does Dracula love his hand being stabbed so much? It's like, it doesn't matter how it feels. Just please, feel free to continue stabbing my hand at every available opportunity. No, no, leave my goddamn hand alone. I need it for knitting, and sewing, and cutting, and cooking, probably. You've mastered a skill. Awesome! How did that happen? Aerial punch. Sweet! What are these exclamation marks for? Oh, no. Whatever, I don't care. I'm busy. I'm busy. Busy, busy, busy. I'm busy, 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 bee. How's my whip doing? I know I do this a lot, but it's important to me. It just is. Ugh, we're getting there. Very slowly getting there. I suppose just consider working on sword and ones and claw ones when I get the opportunity, but I can't be bothered. Beep. Beep. Open sesame. Open sesame. Open. There we go. Okay. We appear to be behind a large billboard type creation. We're going to just jump down here. This, to me, looks slightly like the area from the start of the game. Is this not the road we walked out on? Was there not a homeless person here? It wasn't quite this hectic. There was people around at the start. Oh! It's the plane! Remember, we saw an airplane crash before. That's nice. It's like Lost, but with vampires. And not like Lost in the slightest, except there's an aeroplane. I still wasn't Lost. For one... Hello? You're dressed oddly. You have a lovely beard, though. Oh, it's the Acolyte. Chase him down, Dracula. Eat his face. Eat his face. Not fair. He has metal legs. That's cheating. Like Oscar Pretorius. Probably got this one. Hello. Splendid. Oh. Oh, you're larger. You're larger than that guy. Okay. Hello. Goodbye. sure. Please stop. I'm just trying to master my skill. It's all I care about. There we go. Splendid. Oh, well. I suppose you use the opportunity to get some health, because I'm clearly about to fight something fairly large any minute now. Oh well. Whee! Okay. Mr. Big Demon Thing, can we play? I love fighting big enemies in this game, I really do. It just feels so dramatic and epic. And this is clearly Fallout 3 that we've wandered into here. I'm expecting a Pip-Boy any minute now. Ooh, crikey. Fallout 3 mixed with a bit of Jurassic Park. Whee! Ow, that probably really hurt my head. Hello. Oh, music, stop. Please. Dun, 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 dun. I see you over there. I know, you're a special little... Come here! Stop that! Oh! What is that? What are you doing? What are you doing? Whatever you're doing, you should stop doing it! Immediately! Go away! Ow! That was really painful. Stop that! What? God damn it. What? I just need some health. Oh, God. Okay. Finish. Come here. I think it's time to near enough give up on mastery, frankly, because it just gets me killed trying to do this. Ew! No! Break out of it! There we go. Using flubber is clearly cheating. Whip that. Ow. Oh yeah! Hoorah! Okay, that was pretty cool. That was cool. What are you doing? I'm gonna walk away from you now. I feel that was a good idea. I feel that was a fantastic idea. What is that? Ooh! Okay, you need to get pieces of that, don't you? Now, I've started to work on, as you can see, this one. Very slowly, we're getting there. Sustained weapon is taking blimmin' ages, it is! Absolutely blimmin' ages. What's this? Oh, right. Woohoo! Sweet! Up we go. Don't know if this is the right way, but who cares? Around and... Hey! How do I? Alright. Okay, and hip. There we go. Good hopping. Everyone should be very proud of me and my hopping. I know I am. It doesn't feel like the right way. You know, this isn't where the game's telling me to be. I'm gonna come back later. We're gonna go down here for now. The game's telling me to head in this direction. Now, this looks empty. This is a poorly designed building, frankly. Let's just head around this side. Maybe that is the right way in there, but it doesn't really... It feels like this is the right way. Oh, hi guys. Hey! Did I say you can do that? Did I? Hell. Okay, that was rude. Go away! I just want to eat your friend. Is that so much to ask for? Thank you. Nom. Smack that. Okay. Oopsie daisy. Oh. Okay. All is well. Hey. Okay, I'm ready. I'm gonna block. Nope, can't block that attack. Okay, I'm gonna block. It's gonna be out. I'm gonna block. It's gonna be beautiful. Can't block that attack. Ow. As you can all tell, my blocking is going fantastically. To be honest, in most games I play, I'm not really a blocker. I've always been more of a dodger. In case you can't tell, really. Oh, God. Nope. Ooh, what's that? I think it's just a healthy thing, isn't it? That is a fabulous throw on you, sir. It's like using a dragon as a scarf, which is cool. Undeniably cool. Anywho, let's go climb up this thingamajiggy. Now, so many lens flares. It's not even lens flares, is it? It's just bokeh stuff. Bokeh. I love a bit of bokeh. Ooh! Okay. It's the first one of these I've had in ages. I still need another three in order to, another three in order to get the next one. What was that? Oh! Well, that's never happened before. I feel like I've lost a lot of collectibles that I need to maybe go back and get, but meh. Cool beans. Where am I going? Game? Where do you want me to go? Can I climb the statue? Can I get on maybe this edge here? Mayhaps? Yep. No! Whew, bloody Nora. A little risky that, weren't it? Just a little. I really don't know where I'm going. I assume I may be jumping across, but I don't know. Let's hop back up and see what the happy haps are. It's a beautiful little journey, anyway. Now the game wants me on the roof, doesn't it? Why do I feel like I have to be over there? No, because the game let me up here. Why would the game let me up here if there's nothing to do here? Why does this part of the game exist? Why does... I'm confused. Is this... This isn't anything, is it? I'm genuinely confused. No. Okay. Right then. I guess I should try going in that building. Oh well, down we go. Whee! Missed. Whee! Missed. Safe and sound. Let's go in this building, I suppose. It's glowing, which is always a good sign. I really don't know what else to do except going in here. Give it a go. Seems a bit silly to let me go up, though, if there's not going to be anything there. Whatever. We shall see. Maybe I'm missing something super duper obvious, which, you know, would not surprise me in the slightest. Geronimo! Okay, and across there. Yes, yes, I see you down there. You're all super scary. I'm very proud of you. Oh, crikey. Okay. No, no. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, yeah. And retire. Come here, you. Okay, I get it, you're angry, leave me alone! I gotta start doing that more often, that's very helpful. Ooh, more dragon scale. I really feel that could have been very useful in some bosses that I've been on. Anyways, why do I get the feeling this is just for the pain box? It can't be, because there is nothing else to do, there really isn't. Okay, and nope, across that way. There we go. Screw you, physics. Okay. I know we want to go that way, don't we? Obviously. I can't go that way. Interesting. Hep. Okay. And then across. Hep. To that, I guess. And up. And across. And up. I don't care about the paintbox that much. What am I saying? No, I don't. If it's going to cost me getting where I need to go to actually get out of this hellhole, then no, I don't care. Across and onto this ledge down here, I guess. Okay. Across. Hip. Now, if I drop down there, am I going to be able to get back up? Which is what I'm worried about, frankly. I don't really want to risk it, to be honest, guys. And up. This must be the right way. There's no way they're going to let me come up here if it's nothing. Would they? Would you do that to me, Castlevania? Hmm. Yeah, yeah, I get it. You're angry at the world. I'd be angry at the world if I looked like you as well, okay? I get it. I get it! No reason to take it out on me. I'm lovely. I don't deserve this kind of shoddy treatment. Let's get some health back, I think. Boom! I love that. I love that final attack. It looks so cool. Smack. Right, loads of health. Let's get some chaos power on our claws. Good beans. Now this still isn't quite where we need to go. We need to be over there on the right, but this is clearly the right way. Now why did let me climb up? I don't really know, but maybe I'm going to do something that's going to make climbing up there feasible in a minute. Now, that's irritating. Feels like I've not done that in ages. I hear things. I think things are trying to kill me again. I'm going to ignore the things. Hello, things. Ooh, crikey, that was close. Oof. Oh, for God. Right. Come here. I hate these things. I've grown an unnatural hatred for these things. There we go. Right. Of course. Of course. Cha-boo! And up. And up. And up. And up. That must be done by now. I've whipped so many people in my time. Both as a person and as a Castlevania player. And I'm just tired, guys. I'm just so tired. Around and up. And up. And up. And up. And up, and round, and up, and up. Hello. Oh, hello. You're a feisty one, aren't you? No. Stop that. Come here. I hate them, I hate them, I hate them, I hate them, I hate them! Oh my God! Please! Stop! Eat, eat, eat! Nom! Food! Nom nom nom! Health! Health! As soon as this sustained whip is done, I will be so thankful, you have no idea. I cannot wait to have mastered goddamn sustained whip. It is an awful attack that should be stricken from the record books or something. What am I doing? I'm... Splendid! Okay. Whoop. I need the void. I don't have any. Now, I'm assuming there's some in the vicinity, otherwise that's kind of silly. Let's press the button. Okay. Don't ask me to have void power and then not provide any. This is silly. There must be a way to get some. Can I climb up here? Game! You're being silly, okay? There must be some around. They're not going to ask me to have the stuff and not provide any, are they? I think they are. The rudeness! Okay, screw it. I don't care. I'm gonna use it. I don't care. There we go. No more of that. Blimey, Nora. You do what you have to, ladies and gentlemen. You do what you have to. That was not really one of them, admittedly. That was just laziness. Oh no, but I can enjoy this now. Hey, excuse me! What did I just say? No, 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 no. I have the power now. And whip, and whip, and whip. And again. And weapon. Power interrupted. Are you kidding? Don't be a little lemon. Don't tell me I have a time limit. Okay, no, it's fine. I'm not that worried. Okay. I thought I'd have to pop another one then. Because it has drained my power entirely. Now, if there's enemies this time, we ignore them. We do not care for the enemies. We do not care for their words or their powers or their faces.
Whee!
Splendid. Are you kidding me? Stop it, game! Why? Why? Ew! You know what? I've not used these once. It's not really something I've ever really felt was necessary, so. That's really irritating, though. I'm not gonna lie. Geronimo! Oh my god, am I, like, flying? I think we're gonna fly. Pretty sure that's what's about to happen. Yes, it is. And away we go!
Whee!
Oh, I'm not flying. Yay, I'm flying! Yay. That's all I really wanted. That's bizarre, admittedly, but pretty awesome. Okay. That was dramatic. You gonna save game? Finally! So happy right now. I still get to have a checkpoint. This is disappointing. I really need to. It's been a long video. It's time to move on with our lives. I suspect I'm close to a boss. I suspect I'm not as close as I suspected I was. I'm just gonna kind of ignore the enemies for a little bit. There's too many of them and I can't be booked. Go away! Yes, you're all very scary. Well done. Kudos on that. Proud of you. I'm just gonna go ahead and. Oh god! Ah! Fine. Now you're. Forget, I don't have to use my sustained whip anymore, so I can just beat the hell out of you. Ow! There we go. Now is the time of the Counter-Strike whip. Come on, kids. There we go! Come on, attack me. Oh, hey! I didn't mean you! Get really good at that. You don't really have to be that quick either. Just to be like approximate. Oh my god, go away. Ugh. Arr, it's so sticky and gloopy. It's the worst kind of thing. Hey, did I say you could do that? Did I help? Right. Okay. Come on. Someone attack me. There we go. You wanna play ball? I can play ball. Ah, I don't wanna play ball. I don't like balls. Wait a minute. What? Oh, he died. Okay. Time to run. Okie dokie. I feel he may be on my side. I feel we're buddies somehow. Are we buddies? Or are you gonna kill me? You're definitely not my buddy. You're definitely not on my side. So unnecessarily fancy. Oh, he's got that thing. He's got the cross. Oh well, never mind. End of the video. Apparently, it's boss time, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he's an angel. Hello! Hi! You're large. Yes, yes, very impressive. Right. Okay, I have no help. Okay! Okie dokie. That's fine. If you don't mind, I'm going to use your little buddies here as an attempt to get some health back. And then completely fail. Alright, that'll do. Onwards! Come here, you. I went well for about 4 seconds. Ow. Ow. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. I was wondering why my miss wasn't working, mainly because I didn't have it selected. Ah, Mist, I love you. More than words could say, I do love you. This guy's awesome, by the way. Look at him. He's like a tyrannid. Oh, cracky. He's less awesome. He's less awesome. Let me alone. Yes, very man of the world. I would be too if I looked like that, frankly. Oh. Okay. What are we doing? Are we mad? You look mad. Oh, yep, you're mad. Ow. I missed his dumb for now, so let's go sword power a little bit. Or not. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, never mind. Ah! Ow, stop it! It's rude. All I want is a little bit of health from you. Is that so much to ask for? That's all I want. Actually, this is a really good opportunity to also work on my aerial mist. Okay. Okay. I've been using all the attack, but I'm meant to be using my Y one. I just heard a weird voice. Did I say that? Woo! I hate that attack! Nearly there. Whee! Nearly there. Okay, very proud of you. Less proud of you. You're creepy. I don't like it. Oh god, no. A tap A like a lemon. Thank you. Good tapping game. Thank you. There we go. You dead? Don't look dead. You look really angry at me. I mean, I understand why. I'm about to kill you, but still. Whee! What happens if you mess up a QTE on a boss? Maybe I have to knock down his health again. Oh no. Oh, that probably hurt. You appear to be bleeding rather profusely from your forehead. Which is fine, if that's what you want to do, but I don't recommend it. Slightly less dramatic than I was hoping for. Not gonna lie. Not sure that was a major boss. Anyways, I'm assuming that's saved, so that's where we're going to end this episode. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in that next episode. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye.